Hey boys and girls, Mike here, One Go Short Play. At last we can officially, properly move on to A. This is called Action in New York and it's for the NES. Let's see what it's like. Loving it already, it's incredibly Western looking. It looks like a nice straight scrolling character based shooter. I really need one of these right now. That was speech. It's Forgotten Worlds. It's a Forgotten Worlds clone. In Forgotten Worlds, you couldn't turn around and face the other way. Ah, come on now. Oh, it was nearly Forgotten Worlds. No. One life. We're going to try that again. One go short play. Hold on. Bye. No, we're going to try that again. Let's play. Hang on, let's listen. Because I really like... That's incredible. Oh, why you can like do something with your satellites. I'm not sure what my satellites are doing there. When I press the A button, it seems to, oh, I want that. Oh, I want it. Why can't I up? No way. I did not see that coming, even though the other guy was doing it. Oh, this is not a very powerful gun. I thought I could pick that up then. I can pick that up. Oh, it's not as good as Forgotten Worlds, although it's made simpler by the fact that you don't have that blooming rotating gun thing, which I think worked really well in the arcade, didn't it, with a twin stick on the arcade? It was always going to translate really badly to any home computer port, though. What were they thinking? I don't like it, too many bullets. Check it out. I like it, it's pretty good. The left and right thing reminds me of Seymour Doolittle's Underwater Keepers. Many Amiga owners, especially those who are familiar with the reality game engine, will know what I'm talking about. I did attempt to make games on that thing as a kid and failed. I'm not ashamed to tell you. I think I really wanted to try AMOS, but it was way beyond me. But yeah, but the rest of it, anyway. The rest of this, the character thing feels like Forgotten Worlds. Why if I hold that button? Right, then I'm moving around. You see the little satellites? That's because I'm holding down the A button. I'm not quite sure what to do though. There's some sort of shield. Oh no, I've just switched them up. It's different because of the left-right thing. Although I don't know if the left-right thing really works in its favour. I know, mate, I know. That's just what I was thinking. Does the left-right thing work? And I like the fact that it scrolls up and down. I like all that, and left and right. Yeah, I do. Let's pause the game and get you back to sleep, eh? Shall we do that? Shall we pause the game and get you back to sleep? Okay, we'll do that. Yes, we will, we will. We're out again. Almost. And we're not out. And I think we're out again now. Let's go. It's a weird experience playing any game with one eye on a sleeping baby. Then again, that's how we live our lives these days. One eye on the baby, all the time. Everywhere we go, everything we do. One eye on that baby. Oh, wow, look at that gun. Yeah, it's a good gun, isn't it? That might be Daddy's favourite gun. It actually has some power behind it. Oh, goodness. Because that other gun was getting on my wick. Oh, what's that? What's that? It's a noisemaker. That seems to be all it did. Oh, I see. You press the button, it moves. You press the button again, it stops. That's a nice touch. So these things sit uselessly in front of you. Well, they do actually shoot, don't they? I'm getting it. Ow. Ooh. Ow. flashy bullet. It's hard to see. Ah, where? It's good, this. How do I feel about the satellite thing? It's good. There is certainly a lot of action in New York. I was feeling about to die pretty soon, actually. Got your number level one, boss. Oh, no! Sprite Flicker killed me. Killed by Sprite Flicker. Oh! That was good. Go on. One more go. Now that I've figured it out a bit. Should we have one more go? That makes me smile. The Earth is counting on you. Right, so you figured that out now. We've got them shooting forward. Let's get some better weapons, because this pea shooter sucks. That'll do. Laser. L is always for laser. Or leotard. You've picked up a leotard. It's a nice one. It's blue. I'm liking this. Sampling all the weapons. It is also for Lion, your companion through the game. Sorry, I'm just off on one tonight. I don't know what's going on. I don't even know what day it is. I do actually, it's Tuesday. It was a long day. It was a long day. Ah, where? Wasn't very well done, was it? Ah, get off me. Get off me with your little rockets. That's a nice background. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. There's no parallax in this game, is there? Then again, is there ever any parallax in the really old 8-bit stuff? I'm sure I've seen some in some of the other NES games that I've played already. I may be wrong. I may have just dreamed it. Ah, it's getting a bit tight. It's all getting a bit tricky now. We're all red new, aren't we? Where's all my power-ups gone? We should be picking up power-ups now. Any moment now. Any moment now. Yes. It's a W. For... I can't think of a single word beginning with W. Really can't. You know, you like draw a blank. Weapon. Random weapon begins with W. That's what this is. A weapon. Random description. I'm getting pummeled here. I don't think I'll even make it to the level one boss, let alone past it. I can't actually see any health. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's not good. We are in trouble, boys and girls. We are in trouble. We are now officially a glass cannon. One hit will finish us off. Unless... the L is for life. No, it's for laser. We really could have done with it being for life then. The B could be for big energy bonus. Nope. We are so dead. We are so dead. So dead. So dead. R could be for recharge. Hey, it is, look. I got my health back. Yeah, I got my health back. Uh-oh, black background. Level one boss. Oh, dear. My cough is gradually going. It's just phasing itself out. Right. I'm letting it wear itself down. I've got the upper hand against that cough. Oh, I'm so dead. Three hits. Three hits left, boys and girls. And no decent weapon to speak of. Ooh, that was lucky. Take out the guns, take out the guns, take them out quick. Ah, it's the big ball things. Yeah! Did not expect that. I'm sure he took a lot less pummeling than he did last time round. Going down, little ones. That might be a good place to put these because of all those top and bottom guns. Yeah, it's not bad. Look at that. Check me out. Ow. Ow. Whoa. Get off me. I want to be on the bonus of some kind. Bomb. Maybe it's a bomb. I haven't got a bomb button, have I? No, select. It does nothing. Speed up. That's what I'd have put on S. As. Ooh. Yeah, you're all gonna die. And your mates. Oh. One life. Oh, it's gotta continue. Which is essentially a life that starts at the end of the level. That kinda sucks. Like a few lives, please, Nintendo. It's good though. Action in New York. I played better. I played decidedly worse. Have you been awake all this time? Am I whispering for the good of my health? Thanks for watching.